Good day, home buyers and residents. It's Paul Bueno, and welcome to another episode. Today, we're in Kingsville, Royale, here in Antipolo City, and about to tour this brand new two-story house and lot for sale right behind me. This property features a total of 3 bedrooms, 2 toilet and baths, with 80 square meters of interior space, built on a 120 square meter lot, and it's currently on the market for 6 million pesos. For more details and information about this property, we will leave on the description below. So stick with us and let's start the tour. This property is facing north. It has wide frontage. It has 2 vehicle carport. And the design of this property is single attach or single firewall. So the facade of your property has 2 colors. It has beige and chocolate brown. It has horizontal concrete groove design. You have your glass window. And the same siya, no? Yung design niya dito. Meron din siya dito sa gilid. So we're now at the side of your property. As you can see, meron siyang setback na 2 meters na maximize yung space niya, no? So here, pwede tayong maglagay ng lanai or patio. Pwede tayong maglagay ng outdoor living area. Your chairs, table, so ang presko niya. Or pwede nyo rin gawing garden with pwede maglagay ng plant box or mga plants with pots. Okay na okay siya. So here is your access going to your dining area. Pero later natin siya pupuntahan. And mamaya rin natin pupuntahan yung backside. So doon muna tayo pumasok sa front door. Okay. So by the way, this area is your walkway or your pathway that leads you to your entrance. So dito, no, pwede kayong mag-landscape. O mini garden, para maganda. Okay. So, we're now at the entrance of your property. Let's go inside and you reside. So, we're now inside of your property. We're now in the living area. You have here your front window and your side window. So, meron siyang cross ventilation, no? Ang presko niya. You have here your wall. Pwedeng ilagay yung wall-mounted TV or pwede ring TV rack nandito para nakasentro doon sa couch, no? You have here a provision for your internet and your cable and your electrical outlet. So here, pwede tayo maglagay ng L-type couch or sofa para relaxing, no, habang nanonood ng TV. Okay. So here, pwede pa maglagay ng display or a rack. Pwede tayo maglagay ng lampshade. Meron tayo electrical outlet, eh. So here is your dining area. So dito meron tayong pin light. So as a future owner, pwede tayong maglagay ng customized lighting fixture. You can fit here a 6-seater dining table. So tama-tama yun para sa inyong family. As I've said earlier, ito yung side access ng property nyo. So here, pwedeng i-open nyo habang kumakain kayo. So ang presko niya, no? Makikita nyo pa yung lanai, yung patio, or yung side garden. On this side naman, it's your kitchen. You have here your double kitchen sink. You have here your countertop and your wall backsplash. You have a different color tiles. So, pero nagbe-blend siya, no? You have here your handleless overhead cabinets. So, nandito yung electrical panel. You have shelves and more storage. And here is a provision for your refrigerator. Ayan, meron tayong electrical outlet. And this door leads you to your ground floor toilet and bath. You have here your lavatory, your water closet, and your shower area. You have your awning window for ventilation and your natural lighting, And this is a fully tiled bathroom. Sa ganda ng tiles niya, no? In design. Okay, so this door leads you to your backside or your utility area. So we're now at your utility area. But excuse, no, sa construction materials, hindi pa siya naliligpit. So this is your utility area or your laundry area. You can place here your washing machine, your laundry, your dryer. You can put here your clothesline. Or you can utilize or use this as your dirty kitchen or your secondary kitchen. Pwede dito mag-prepare ng foods, lalo na yung seafoods, no? A fish, you know, pwede yung i-prepare dito. At dito sa likod, ano siya? Presko siya sa maliwalas. Okay, so we're now done on the ground floor. Let's go now upstairs. So we're now on the second floor of your property. So this door leads you to your bedroom number one. Okay, you have here your glass sliding window. So presko siya, no? Because the backside of your property, you have here your trees or your greenery view. You have a provision or electrical outlet, provision for air conditioning unit. You can place here a single size bed. On this area, you can place a desk suitable for work from home setup or online schooling. Or if yung anak nyo may assignments, pwede niya gawin dito. So in this area, you can put a cabinet or wardrobe. So this door leads you to your bedroom number two. So this is a corner bedroom. It has two sliding windows. So it has cross ventilation. This neighborhood is surrounded by trees. So presko siya at mahangin. You can fit here a single size bed. You can place a desk suitable for online schooling, doing their assignments, or work from home setup. And on this side, you can put a cabinet or a wardrobe. Alright, so this door leads you to your second floor toilet and bath. You have here your lavatory, your water closet, and your shower area. And this is a fully tiled bathroom with a beautiful dark gray tiles. So this door leads you to your master bedroom. So this is a corner bedroom. You have two glass sliding windows. This is your front side. So here you can place your bed. Depends on your preferred orientation. You can place it here or you can place it here. On this area, you can put a cabinet or wardrobe or a wall-mounted TV para sa panonood niyo ni Mr. or ni Mrs. ng Netflix. And this door leads you to your balcony. Presko niya, no? Ang presko dito sa balcony. So what are the benefits of this property? So this property is 3 minutes away from Puregold Eastland Heights, adjacent to McDonald's. So magkatabi lang sila doon, no? Paglabas mo ng San Valley Estates, andun lang siya malapit. It is also 5 to 10 minutes away from Kogyo Wet and Dry Market, 15 to 20 minutes away from Robinson's Place, Antipolo Cathedral, Antipolo City Hall, Shopwise, Waltermart, and Inare Center. So there you have it, guys. After we showed you the features and benefits of this property, you have now the idea if this property fits your personality, lifestyle, and your budget. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up button or comment below. And if you want to see more house tours in the future, subscribe and hit the notification bell to get notified. Once again, this is Paul Bueno. Live your dream lifestyle the way you deserve to. We make it happen at Reside PH. Have a nice day!